Afternoon, folks. Well, evening, actually. The sun's starting to set. It's nice out. We're getting a little rain, which is why we're shooting out front instead of out back. I told you I would hang one for you before I left for California, so here is today's drink along. We are going to take a look at Green Zebra Mango-Gose Style Ale. This is from Founders Brewery. Founders turns out some nice stuff. You can give us any information off the can, which is all sweaty because the humidity is through the roof here. Drink responsibly. Don't tell me what to do, man. Drink responsibly. They don't serve Founders in the clink. Well, they need to remedy that situation. We're looking at 4.6 for the ABV, 10 for the IBUs, 12 fluid ounces in the can, or 355 milliliters for our friends who use the metric system. Green Zebra Mango. Surgeon General's bullshit warning. Crack it, pour it, love it. Well, we will give that a shot. There you go. What else do you need? So, she's a goes. So I grabbed the tulip. We'll drink out of a tulip today. Of course, I did rinse so that our glasses are barware clean. Sun's starting to come down. The lights are starting to come up. So, all right. Let's get at it. I got packing and shit to do, so I can go play in California. And I have had this song stuck in my head all day because whoever's working for the CIA satellite brainworm people had decided this is the song I needed stuck in my head all day. Over and over and over. Don't get me wrong. It's the stuff I grew up on. And I'm going to California, so it's kind of appropriate. We're doing Jan and Dean in Surf City, man. We're gonna crack, pour, temp, SRM, and we'll see what she's got for us. And I'm not a big mango fan, so. Must be Mormon. About a six. Almost there. I got 49.50 on there, so that's gonna put her right at, thank you, That's going to put her right at around 46, 47, which is right in the middle of the sweet spot, between 44 and 48, as per the real expert beer snobos. Okay, so we're doing everything right. I don't know. Maybe we should stop by Surf City, because there's two girls for every boy. When I was a kid, really wanted to live that lifestyle, by the way. I grew up on the other coast, and man, the Beach Boys made that look so attractive. Now, if you live there now, you probably want to smoke a pistol because it destroyed probably one of the most beautiful states in the country. Let's slip to the Biden and see what's going on here. Nice. So it's got that mango fruit on there, but it's not super heavy. It's got that gose sour note in there. It smells really, really well balanced. It's got a really, really nice nose. All right. Let's slip it a tongue, see what she's got for us. Lightning. Interesting and fruity. If you've never drank gose, it's like a sour that's kind of turned, right? So, this one, anyway, now there's been some other, like the first time I drank a gose was probably 5 years ago or so on this channel. I think it was Sea Squinch. Absolutely delicious beer, blew my mind. But it goes as like a sour, just less sour, and it's got to be a difference in the yeast, I think. This is okay. Not a big mango fan. This is mango-y, so when it comes in, you're going to get the mango flavor. She has a nice, full, rich mouth feel, so entire roof of the mouth, intra and extradental zones out into the buccals, that's where the flavor pretty much lies, all upper half of the face, very tip of the tongue, very tip of the tongue. That's where everything is involved on this. She's dirty. She runs about medium. Been a couple of seconds and I can still taste her, so dirty, dirty girl. All in all, she's not horrible. She's not super overly complex. The flavor stays the same all the way through the beer. It's pretty well balanced. And I don't know if I want to say gose is an acquired taste. It's one of those things you're going to like or you're going to not. That's just the way it is. It works for me, but then there are beers that don't work for me. Like, I don't particularly like super hoppy, piney IPAs. I don't get it. And people love them. To each their own. This came out of a 12-pack, so the other three beers in it were peach and watermelon and... watermelon, mango, and something else. Excuse me. Our fans are very vocal about the enjoyment of Green Zebra, so much so that we wanted to show them some love in return. Thank you very much. We're not only bringing back Green Zebra, but we're also introducing a variety pack along with it, including the original watermelon flavor. This new variety pack features pineapple, mango, and peach. So pineapple is the one we were missing. I wonder if that's that stray dog that's running around. I got the garage cracked to get some air in there because it's so damn hot. Well, maybe the neighbor's dog and they picked it up. I don't know now. They got a Labradoodle and a Springer. That wasn't their dog. It was a nice dog. It was a pit bull mix, black head, white flare on the chest, white paw. It wasn't a bad looking dog. Surprised the hell out of me when I opened my garage door and it's in there looking around for food. It wasn't overly skinny. It also wasn't wearing a collar or a tag. So if you have pets, I know this is crazy. Now, I don't give a shit if you pay for your license, but at least get a bring them home tag, right? It's a little tag with a chip. So if your dog gets out, people know where you live. I have issues with people that don't take care of their animals. But then again, you know what a psychopath I am with mine, because my dog's as crazy as I am. So I'll do the others when I get back. This is the mango. I'm a huge mango guy. This is okay, but it ain't stellar or knocking my socks off. You're way warm now, because it's still 104 degrees out here. Way up into the 50s. Flavor profile hasn't shifted. Yeah, no. If anything, this is another one of those beers that I would prefer to drink really, really cold, but it is what it is. Would I buy this again? No. Would I drink this again? You buy it? If you handed this to me out of the cooler, what would I say? I would say, thank you. I would drink this beer, and then I would poke around and try and find another. She is not available on tap. If she was, would I try it on tap? Of course I would. It's not bad for the style, so that'll get you a 4. But it's not anything that really works for me, and it's not anything super special that I really enjoy. 4. The SRM being about a 6. I thought I said that during the song. I don't know if I fucked it up and messed you guys up. It's okay. Nothing super spectacular, nothing super great. Doing a pinch. Anyway, thanks for coming by and putting some levels on here. You're my people. You know I love you. I always want you to be the big 3. I want you healthy, I want you happy, I want you safe. I want you honorable, dutiful, vigilant. Gray man, head on a swivel. Hot and handy. Scoozy. I will try and shoot some film while we're fishing. We'll see how that goes. If we have a really nice, spectacular catch, happy to show them all for you. Like I said in today's video that I shot this morning, as I'm doing my Horn Church impression, I'll try and shoot some video. At the very least, I'll put pictures up on Mines and Gab. Again, all links are down in the bottom. I'm ready to be out of here, dudes. I could use some time off, and I really do need to be on. I haven't been on the water in 3 years, 4 years. I grew up on the ocean. I miss the ocean. It's really warm now because we're down at the dregs, and the flavor profile still has not shifted. This is what they were crafting. They did it beautifully. Everybody's profile is just individual to them. It's a little different. That's what they're shooting for. They nailed it. All right, folks. Thanks for coming by. I will catch you when I get back from behind enemy lines. Till then, well, it's if they let me leave. You never know. It's California. Skal.